actually knew Reggie before the tornado, but met them and little Reggie right after the tornado. Little did I know then that I would be taking this journey with them. I am blessed and I am honored. They're my second family. And this has been an amazing ride. We've had some early morning prayers and some late night prayers and some early morning tears and some late night tears. And played in the rain and picked our stuff out for the house. And they have a beautiful home, and I cannot think of anyone right now today more deserving. So family,